It's not a question of if tidal energy is going to happen. It's already happening. It's a question of how quickly we can bring the cost down to make tidal mainstream.
And that's where TiPA comes in. TiPA is our tidal turbine power takeoff accelerator project.
TiPA is all about simplicity, clever simplicity. TiPA is a groundbreaking project in that we have designed and built a novel new generator for the tidal technology. This generator is a direct drive generator. It doesn't require a gearbox, aiming for a very efficient, very low maintenance system that would allow us to produce tidal energy more efficiently.
First of all, we tested the turbine onshore in a test house. We then tested the turbine in the water in a facility in Scotland, and analysing that data allowed us to prove the performance capabilities of the turbine. The aim was to reduce the cost by 20%. The project actually exceeded that, and we managed a cost reduction of 29%.
It's great to have a project where you not only achieve everything that you were aiming for, but actually surpass that.
An important aspect of TiPA is the fact that it brings together 7 European partners. Bringing that experience together allows us to create a very unique blend within the TiPA project.
Our role in the TiPA project is to validate, so it's to check the rigour around the design work. You need to know that you're getting technology that's going to perform and it's going to last. So the rigour's really needed at this stage.
My focus has been to make our electronics more reliable. So if you make something more reliable, you have less failure rates, you have less maintenance, it costs you less money.
There's a huge potential globally for tidal energy, and we estimate there could be many tens of thousands of machines using the TiPA technology deployed all around the world over the coming decades.
From Siemens' point of view, we think this project has been very successful and very significant for the future of tidal energy. There's potential for it to displace fossil fuels on a substantial scale.
It's fantastic, it's great for not only Nova and the various partners in the project, but it's also great for the tidal energy industry. It shows that cost reduction is achievable. It shows that tidal energy can become a world-leading source of electricity and in the future can replace and displace fossil fuels and nuclear energy.
We've learned an immense amount. We've exceeded our targets. We're delighted that we've been able to have such great collaboration with our partners and had such success.